Ninja Singers. I hope you guys do enjoy the episode of Doctor Strange. No, not Doctor Strange. Today, guys, we are back in the area of Fortron and on the lot. And remember when we were here, how do you still count things down? On the last episode, we did, on the last part, we did actually put us to where Power Rex. That was, the way of the Rex and the way of the detector, so that is the a way to get build fast. I mean, build the restoration projects quicker, and the way of the is the minigame detector. So let's jump on into the portal and see where we take us next. I'm just saying, if you like time and space, you will enjoy this episode. The 12th Doctor. Ooh, the Selma. If you guys do not know, what Gandalf is actually now, I just placed all the characters that I think we will need. Guys, and you might be wondering to yourself and say, hey, well, you're all cool too, thanks. I did just bring them here. I remember from my other seafarer that we got a mission by here. We can interact with these enhancements. So, we want to try and hit this all the time. Perfect. Well, not perfect, perfect, but these have still got a lot of money more points. Let's actually head back. I don't want to stay by here because I don't want to miss out on the minigame out by over here. So, that's why I also did bring in this vehicle. We'll help us with all you guys, sir. Now let's go just to do that off quickly. We will definitely put that on Not just yet, because I lost my backing up chest. This episode is going to be pretty lengthy, guys, so stay tuned. I do know some really good ways to actually get a lot of coins in this level, so yeah, so always stay tuned for that as well. Now, what is it? Why is it? Is it? I think we're probably going to do something with a skeleton like that. With a Cyberman in the skies of a. And got another minikit. Right, a first minikit of the level. Every level has a new type of minikit, so that's something really cool that I also really do like about this game. Okay, so let's actually start again as suicide and let's actually do the last smash and bashing. Know where the doctors left us, because he just like from us and then he just called it Dave. Well, no, he called it Dick, pretend to call it Dave. That's all we certainly know about it. So we'll try and find out more about this area as we play this level. I don't know how we need to got a little bit of a going up challenge, but here, oh, we got a lot of stuff smashing back at you, so now, I'm going to be trying to get a lot of them when we need it, but I know we won't get all of them because one of them requires, a lot of them, like, two or three of them requires to use TARDIS that I don't really have yet. I'll either be getting the 12th or the Doc Brown or Benny one day this week, so definitely stay tuned in maybe a few days. Maybe I'm getting it tomorrow, I don't know. Because I don't know how. I only mentioned it last night. So, yeah, let's stop our time rather than that. We can continue with the level. Now, let's not want to be all about the game because I just don't want to get all confused. I remember someone once said that there was actually like a really valuable coin around here somewhere. Are you good? Is it really bad about it instead? I'm going to worry about it. Is it okay, maybe? No, can't. So you can't even go up this. Is that one? Oh, so I'm just saying, guys. If you don't have a carrot who would have the a melting ability, you could just use that. But as we already have a carrot who have ability, we don't need to do that. Well, we may as well because we don't have electricity and water. So yeah, so let's use it. So first thing we're gonna do is actually summon in this vehicle. Melt that down. That's some really cool. There's a lot more parts to this level, so definitely stay tuned if you're watching it right now. And I am trying to actually get the camera to make it look as best as it can for you guys. And for this, this question is pretty simple now. What's your favourite Doctor Who? Doctor. Is it the well Doctor or Doctor Who? It's your favourite. I'm not so sure you have more Doctor like I haven't. Is it a show that you might look interested in? Is it a show that you look like is your kind of style? I don't know. Leave it in the comment section down below. And we need to reconnect these by looks of it. So it's kind of enjoy. So we got to use back. Or even Peter can have that. I want to go for Batman this time because I remember watching the Tiny Comfort Eastern, but. I will be doing gameplay showcases anyway, so. Yeah, so that's also going to be another thing that I'm going to be working on over the next few weeks. Days. But after we complete the main game, we will definitely go straight to our LBAs and then chapter showcases. As you can see, easy enough. Well, so we need to actually play a lot of coins to actually get a lot more coins. We are trying to hit our rule breakers again. Ooh, nice. It's third game day. Definitely pick that up, guys. Definitely if you have a time to modify it. You might want to do that even if you don't have a multiplier, you still want to get the boosters. But even if purple one pops up, we will definitely collect it. Because I try and get a lot of coins in these because if I do multiple last set loads of all the rewards here. I did go to Ninjago World and there's one restaurant for that required 14,000 coins, so we will try and get lots of coins just to get a lot more, so then we can have these last coins. So let's try and get up here first quickly. I remember last time when trying out the means difficult, so this is what we're going to do. We're going to do this. Okay, finally, yeah, finally got that done. Oh, sorry. This one I saw that with. Probably speed yes. Not really. Let's actually try to use the fire. And I know before we never did an episode for this on my last channel, on my last part of this, so I'm trying to get you guys to see all the parts of this level game now because I'm trying. trying to also let you guys see a lot of the gameplay and stuff of how to do stuff, and so we're gonna get more mini kits and stuff, so then I'm not running out. I don't even know I'm gonna do anything. I just felt like I just put this in the... I just put a lot of water on this map. Got another mini kit? Wait, I wonder, just you can hang for the station or something like that. Even though we both... Wait. I want to try and get the emulpy first and then we will. Okay, I'm gonna go with that. Well, that's really good. And now I think we can actually do that mission. Please say we can. I'm just gonna just move all these guys out of the way map because I think that they will communicate. Like for me or pretty difficult. I can get this done, I said. Yeah, I pay up to move and move again. Okay, why isn't that moving? Ethan? What's going on? Oh, is it because we have to do this first? Yeah, so I don't even remember what we did on what before. We also are still collecting coins, like I said, we are still collecting coins as well. And hopefully, or is it because I was standing too close? We're standing a little bit back now. Why is it not going in? Okay, guys, I'm seriously seeing that. Okay, why is this not going in? Let's try and get this in. Why is this not going in? Well, okay, that's it. Okay, we're going up here. Wait, what? Uh-oh. I'm in trouble. Wait, maybe? Is it because of this, maybe? So let's use Gandalf quickly. To use this in a minute. Batman? Up here? is on up here. Unless she does something to go off here, maybe. Now maybe we can. Okay, why is this not okay? Ethan, please, Ethan. Ethan, if you don't let me do, if you don't do this now, we're gonna do it. What is going on with this thing? Okay, maybe we have to stand a lot closer. Do this man over here, man. Oh, I'm getting dragged with that either. Okay, what's going on with this? What's going on with our luck today? Misfortune. So. Where's that? There weren't more better, were there? Okay, please don't. No. Maybe do we have to lightning up that thing first? So then maybe that maybe like go somewhere up there and then maybe if it works. Now that is what it is. I'm still back over here now. That interacted, didn't we? If he just does not want to go nuts, then just leave this. Okay, what the world is going on with this? Let's see, what is it? Okay, so, is that laser on? Can't probably see him. Okay, so let's go over here. Need to find something. I don't know. I'm just getting infuriated. Why is this not working? This should have been working by now, but it's not. Do we have to maybe get this set up first then? Maybe that way. Maybe it's not active until we get. Yeah, maybe that's what it was. Now let me go back. Or was it just because it's a flying field, not a downhill? It isn't please work. No, it's not working. Why is it not working? I'm gonna try and figure that out in between episodes, guys, so we got at least we got 2 minutes yet, so really funny about it. is going to turn evil. So Dalek's controlling. Hey, big guy. Big guy. I thought we have to probably do streets. Defeat. We always ways of enemies. Is he going to use the on the top, please? Hit. This dude. Come on. Right here. Bad wolf guys, I really want to know this. Who is bad wolf from Lord of the Rings? We can stay in the field, but they're not sure. Get some of that. Maybe now it's active. Please say this is active. If it's not active, I'm gonna go nuts. Just hit my game. I'll have to restart the whole thing. And that will not be fun. Alright, I think he's done the arm attack now, hasn't he? We did at least do 1% damage. Maybe there's something about when we fly up, maybe? Guys, we need to place him. Maybe we have to fly up, maybe? Oh, the side mines up there. That's gonna be easy, hard to get me. Why does everyone have to? Why does every single robot in the world of like they have to have their head connected to the set piece. Now this is a really good way to actually get coins, guys. Maybe we'll not let them back until we get back until super maybe. Yeah, that's what it could be. This is a really good nice way now to get some coins if you haven't got any like coins. We are not giving up, guys. We are never giving up. We will never give up. We will never give up to this area. To the humans. The Cybermen. Easy. How do you, how is there only one side of me? No, we haven't got side Batman on our team yet, so let us go. You just can probably just follow him by just using when you get three, you do get our go back times three then. These are screaming angels. But I probably just really find that scary. Bane returned to Big Bane, Big Bro, the Big Dead Guy. That looks terrifying. And Bane in front. Not even Doctor Who. But we are not alone. I wonder if we get this done now, now or never. So I'm not coming back doing this again in free play, but this death looks terrifying! I'm sorry guys that you used like bell going on, but I just simply just heard a notification come through. So. Guys, I'm also really intrigued. What is a doctor? Doctor? I know. I said that earlier, but yeah, seriously. Wait, could we just fly over that gate? Could we just fly over that gate, I wonder? That's right. Because I bet we will be able to, if. Because there's no way that they can. They can't, that we won't let just get over that little gap. Oh yeah, you can. So you can just skip hard the level. You can just skip the level, guys, you can. So I don't want to try and skip the level just to get a lot. So wait, well let's get going in that area. Okay, so. That's very not stealthy, Marceline saying. Oh, my Marceline vampire. course, we can't let them blink. Oh, sorry. How are you supposed to not let them blink? They always blink. An update is required to access content. What? Wait, what? It needs an update? I don't see any update required. Hold on. Oh. Don't get too close, I think he said. Don't let them see what you're doing. Well, I remember that you have to put this way somewhere. So what I would do, guys, if I was you, I would move this statue first. And then, let's see. Can you move that too? Get back over here. Please, paint, move. Go bye bye. Guys, move everyone except from Ethan. How do you guys get us? How do they just get us? I don't get it. Bye. And we actually even have we have the tech ability, so we can also do that tech panel now. We are at nearly 5 gold per rec in mini hits. Why? Okay. Ooh, there's a we're now to the end of this. That was loud, guys. How did this one get here? I'm terrified. Now, right now. Bye bye. Don't want you. I would run if I were you. The cameras. I don't really care what they're doing. I wouldn't care what they're doing. Guys, why I'm not collecting much stuff is because I want to try and get a lot of them because I know that we can get some coins right now. I do see a lot of weeping angels in that room, so. I'm trying to block them all, stop them, like Gandalf is. I am Gandalf the Great! Great. Okay, Ethan? Well, you know what I'm I wish we could have had Ghostbusters, so I am afraid of no weeping. Is there any single weeping? I'm not afraid of no weeping angels. Okay. Can we try and get all the way up there and also do that? But I'm not really cool if these are all the things that we can't interact with. Yeah? Okay guys, we're going to end off.